This video tutorial will show you how to create a security group in MassTaxConnect. A security group is an easy way to give secondary users the same type of limited access to your clients' or your business's accounts. For example, you may want to give only certain employees access to your firm's accounts. Creating a security group that only has access to your firm's account would be the way to do that. All secondary users are given default access when they are created, which is the same access as the primary logon, that is, the logon that created the secondary logon. If you are okay with that, then there is no need to use security groups. Let's start by logging in to MassTaxConnect. Select the Manage My Profile hyperlink. Select the More tab. In the My Users panel, select the Manage Secondary Logons hyperlink. Select the Security Groups tab, like we have done so here, and then select the Add hyperlink. Complete the required fields and then select the Save button. The security group has now been created and can be applied to users. Watch our video on how to associate a security group to a logon. Thank you for watching. To learn more, please check out other videos in our YouTube channel or the frequently asked questions at the bottom of every MassTaxConnect page.